Oh, jeez.
That was not pee hill out in the UK.
Checking, well, nearly checking in, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Rio.
Yeah, the pool went green.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Then we won like 2 gold medals.
Yeah, the divers.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, it's over there. Right, behind that rock. You don't see it, behind that rock. Back in her element. Leaving the zoo, heading back to the hotel where hopefully our bags will be.
I really hope so.
We really hope so.
You assured us they would be.
Yeah, very mixed review of the zoo. Great indoor stuff.
Well, I was going to say, I think it massively redeemed itself.
It did massively redeem itself.
From the start.
From the lack of animals.
And the lack of animals in the first half an hour. And then we saw like the most amount of animals we've ever seen in the last 2 hours.
True. Absolutely true. from deserts to swamps to
grasslands
to the sea, ocean.
The ocean, insects, butterflies,
yeah.
Snakes, spiders.
So overall, they get a thumbs up.
Get a thumbs up. You redeemed yourself. Well done.
Yeah.
Whoever designed the big dome.
Yeah. That big dome specifically. That.
Kudos.
Alright.
Triple locked state, meaning that none of the states surrounding it or the states surrounding them border the sea.
So this is the most inland you can be.
Yeah.
Nice. That's why we don't see a single seagull. Jesus H Christ. Bye.
Do you like dogs,
Colin? No. Is this the bridge? So, I'm currently in Nebraska, you're in Iowa, you're in a separate state than me. I really do like this street. I like these type of shops.
Traditional American cuisine.
Very traditional.